than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the universe. You're bigger than the sun and the stars. You're bigger than the things, oh my, that could tear me apart. You're bigger than the problems I
sake. But through it all, all he wants to know is if you can declare tonight, you're bigger than that. You're bigger than that. You're bigger than that, Jesus. Put it all in your hands. I put it all in your hands. You won't leave me hanging. You won't leave me hanging. He's here to carry you tonight. He's here to lift your burden. He's here to lift your burden.
He's bigger than that. I don't care what you're facing, he's bigger than that. Just tell your neighbor, I don't care what you're facing, God is bigger than that. Tell your other neighbor, I don't care what you're going through, God is bigger than that. Now, if you believe it, seal it with a praise. Oh, he's bigger than that. Hallelujah. So much bigger than that. Hallelujah. God is bigger than that. Sister Cleo McLemore is coming, telling us about walk. Sister Cleo McLemore.
Hey, y'all. I'm just going to share some poetry with you all. It's a poem entitled Walk. And actually on Friday, my aunt sent me a text to listen to a song entitled He Left It All. And it talks about, you know, he left 10,000 angels, he left his crown, he left his throne to come and be here for us. And God sent his son to do that. And it's such an extraordinary thing. And salvation, when we receive it, is free. But then after that, then what? It's to walk with God, which is the hard part. And if God can give up so much for us, then the least we can do is give our lives for him in return. But a lot of times it's hard, the day-to-day walk. It's definitely a journey being a Christian, and if it was easy, everybody would do it. But most of the times, a lot of people don't want to give up self. So while asking myself this complex situation and just asking God for some help in this walk, I wrote this poem. Lord, help me learn how to get on these 2 feet and walk with you. I drag behind at times, fall by the wayside even, but I don't want you to have to carry me all along the way. Teach me how to stay so I can walk, see. I'm a big girl now, living in a big world with what appears to be big problems, and I know you're the only one with wisdom and power to solve them. And I want to do my part as your trusted ambassador for Christ. But in order to fight, I can't keep crawling all my life. I know it's time to give up the bottle. You want to feed me with the meat of your word. Teach me how to serve. Teach me how to stand. Make nerves and signals through my brain that tell my feet how to move so I can walk with you. Because after walking comes talking. There are things that need to be said. Ears that need to hear, hearts that long to fear, nothing. And it's only your perfect love that casteth out all fear. Please bring courage near so I can walk boldly in your ways. You know, the days are moving faster than they appear. Jesus is gathering his army. His time is drawing near. We must make haste. You see, time is of the essence. To get in his face, stay in his presence. Lord, we implore your divine assistance. Our flesh is weak, but our spirits are persistent. We won't take no for an answer. We won't leave until you bless us, until you teach us how to walk. Thank you.
Lord, teach us how to walk. And reminded of a song my grandmother used to sing, just a closer walk with thee. Granted, Jesus, if you please, daily walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord, just let it be. Thank you for that poem, Walk. The liturgical dance presentation, they're coming again.
God, I give you what I can today. Scattered ashes that I hid away, I lay it all at your feet. From the corners of my deepest shame, the empty places where I've worn your name, show me the love. I say I believe. Oh, help me to lay it down. Oh, Lord, I lay it down. Oh, let this be where I die. My Lord, be lifted high as my kingdoms fall once and for all, once and for all. There is victory in my Savior's love, in the crimson flowing from the cross. Pour over me, pour over me. Once and for all, once and for all. once and for all.
Amen. Once and for all. Cast all our cares on him because he what? Cares for you. Peter's Rock Youth Choir is coming with a selection.